Now we are in exercise 14B. Do question number 4 in your geometry copy. Now question number 5. Draw a rectangle whose two adjacent sides are 5 cm and 3.5 cm. Make use of a pair of compasses and a ruler only. How we will do question number 5? Draw a line segment AB of 5 cm. At A we will draw an angle of 90 degree. At B again we will draw an angle of 90 degree. With this line segment from A we cut an arc of 3.5, we get a point D. From B again we cut an arc of 3.5 centimeter, we will get a point C. Now join C to D, we will having a required rectangle ABCD whose two adjacent sides are 5 centimeter and 3.5 centimeter. Now we will coming to question number 6. Draw a square each of whose sides is 5 centimeter. Use a pair of compasses and a ruler in your construction. How we will do question number 6? Draw a line segment AB of 5 centimeter. At A again we will draw an angle of 90 degree. At B again we will draw an angle of 90 degree. With this line segment we cut an arc of 5 centimeter with the help of compass. Again at B we cut an arc of 5 centimeter, we get a point C. Here we will get a point D, we will join CD. We will have a required square ABCD. Now write steps of question number 5 and 6 by yourself. Now children, your syllabus is finished now. Thank you.